first game try I was on was CrossFit, and I did really terribly. I won cheese and bathroom cleaning products mostly. Then I was on Say Pow, which nobody's ever heard of. The next show I was on was Fantasy, which is a show that's supposed to make your dreams come true. And I won this cruise to Greece. And on the cruise to Greece, I had a shipboard romance with a German toy maker. It was great. We discussed philosophy. Then on The Love Connection, the guy I went out with was quite pretentious, I felt. So I knew the only way I could get through the evening was to get very drunk. And I sort of ended up throwing up on his shoes.
Jennifer Ball is pretty nearly a professional contestant. The day before I met her, she'd won $9,400 on her latest game show.
You're juggling. You're a juggler. It's a mime act. It's a circus. It's a tightrope.
Yes, next word.
It's an itsy bitsy, tiny, eeny, meeny.
Got it, tiny. Next word.
Oh, slap, insects, mosquito. It's a biting insects. A whole bunch of different kind of gnats. Get away. Shoo, fly.
Next pass.
Oh, you're cold. It's something about being cold.
Repeating.
Freezing. The whole idea of being cold. Cold, freezing. Four seasons. Winter.
Yes.
If you've ever wondered how TV persuades people to behave like that, the answer is simple. They are like that.
Why do they keep selecting you? What is it about you that gets you on these things?
They want you to be real hyperactive, but they want you to be kind of naturally hyperactive, which is me. And also, I think that in the right moments, I can be really calm, I can follow direction, and then I appropriately say cute or funny things when the occasion warrants, you know.
Could we have 60 seconds on the clock? Here is your first word. Go.
Okay, you're an ape, you're a chimpanzee, you're a gorilla.
A lot of people kind of act like idiots, which they think is necessary, but it's really not necessary. I think if you kind of pretty much stay within the confines of your personality, but, you know, just be natural.
A hound dog, coyote, wolf. Wolf, a howl, a hyena.
Yes! Next, well, this is final word.
Rear end, buttocks, derriere, fanny behind.
Yes, well, now...
Are you preparing for game shows all the time, or are there other things that you do as well?
Well, I paint eggs. Like I painted the Mona Lisa on an egg. No, really, I just sold one for $60. One of St. Basil's Cathedral in Moscow. Really, I did.
Gosh, I wish I had an egg like that.